I think for us as a company, to build a multinational out of India is the excitement that brings us to work every day. Now, what that means is, it's not about just saying we do business in 72 countries or 200 countries or 150 countries. That's not the real definition of a multinational for us. For us, a multinational is one that is completely agnostic to comparative advantages of a specific country. Now, to bring context to that definition, what we mean is we don't want to build a multinational that is founded on the concept of Indians being cheap. So we want to build a company that is competitive worldwide based on expensive Indians. And how do you build those competencies that will compensate for low factor cost? You know, today if you look at almost every company in India, the competitive advantage of that company, one of the competitive advantages of the company is the comparative advantage of India of low labor cost. But that goes against the grain of every human being's aspiration. Every human being comes to work to improve their standard of living. And one element of standard of living is what they can earn. So a company cannot sustain itself in the long term, and that too in a global context, if its entire strategy is built on something that's contrary to why people come to work. So we are saying we want to be expensive, but we also want to find a way where we can be competitive even while being expensive. So that's really at a foundational level, that's an excitement for us.